everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to screen record on Kinemaster. Before beginning, let me tell you that Kinemaster is primarily a video editing app and not a screen recording tool. So, you will not be able to screen record with Kinemaster since it doesn't have a built-in feature to directly record your screen. But you can take a screenshot on Kinemaster. Launch open your Kinemaster application and start up a new project or open up an existing one. Once you do that, go ahead and get to the left-hand side menu and tap on this little screen kinda icon. There, you will be able to see several options. You can capture a screen by using one of these options. To simply capture the screen and save it on your device, tap on Capture and Save. To capture and add as a clip, click on the second option. To capture the screen and add as layer, pick the third option. Similarly, you can add thumbnail as well by tapping on the fourth option. If you ever want to screen record your Kinemaster editing, then you can simply go ahead and use your device's built-in screen recorder. Most smartphones and tablets have a built-in screen recording functions. You can use this to capture your desired content. After you are done with screen recording, import it to Kinemaster for editing, and you can then use your editing skills for that recording. So that is the only way you will be able to screen record for Kinemaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.